there has been some discussion as to whether you should take up your national service in lieu of a custodial sentence. I must tell you, however, that in matters of national security, army are rather choosier than that. I sentence you to a period of 2.5 years' imprisonment. Your national service will commence upon your release, the date dependent on your conduct whilst you are incarcerated.